Another challenger, though, businessman Willie Wilson, said none of that would matter in the end. He vowed to make the upcoming campaign, quote, a public trial and town hall about violence, school closings, red light cameras, speed traps, and their exorbitant fines. Mike Flannery, Fox 32 News.